For more gossips, news and videos, download the Lehre app now. We all know the Bollywood industry churns out hundreds of films every year. Some of these films make huge numbers at the box office, while some fail to do so. But there are some films which are above their box office fate, which do not earn the big moolah, but attain a cult classic status over the year. So here are 8 flop Bollywood movies which went on to become cult classics. Swadesh. Starring superstar Shah Rukh Khan and debutante Gayatri Joshi, the Ashutosh Govarika directorial was released with much fanfare, but unfortunately, it couldn't amass much love and appreciation from the audience and critics and hence failed at the box office. But after coming on many movie channels, the movie garnered huge TRPs for broadcasters and now is considered one of the best films of Shah Rukh Khan. Lakshya. After his successful directorial debut with Dil Chahta Hai, Farhan Akhtar's second movie Lakshya did not perform well at the box office. Featuring Hrithik Roshan, Preeti Zinta and Amitabh Bachchan in prominent roles, the movie failed to live up to the expectations. But after repeated telecasts over the television, the movie struck a chord with the audience, especially the youth, and made it, what it is today, a cult movie. Kagaz Ke Phool. Considered one of the gems of Indian cinema, Kagaz Ke Phool was declared a box office disaster upon its release in 1959. Starring creative genius Gurudutt and actress Wahida Rehman, many people thought that the film was way too ahead of its time and hence could not get its due on its release. But over the years, it has built a fan base of millions and is considered to be one of the most beautiful creative creations of Hindi cinema. Mera Naam Joker. The original showman of Bollywood, Raj Kapoor, directed, produced and starred in his most ambitious project ever, but the movie turned out to be the biggest disaster of all time. The movie, which revolves around a joker Raju, who despite of his own sorrows, does his best to entertain the audience. The movie was criticized a lot, but now people can't stop gushing over the beauty of the film and the movie is definitely a cult classic. Shaan. When first released, the Ramesh Sippy film somehow did not click with the majority of the audience and turned out to be a losing proposition for the makers. The film, however, did extremely well when it was re-released the very same year. The film is still remembered for its enviable star cast, which had the likes of Sunil Dutt, Amitabh Bachchan, Shashi Kapoor, Shatrughan Sinha, Rakhi, Bindiya Goswami, Kulbhushan Kharbanda, and Parveen Babi. Kulbhushan Kharbanda is still remembered for his iconic performance. Jaane Bhi Do Yaaro. One of the best satirical movie, Jaane Bhi Do Yaaro, was a box office disaster when it was released in 1983. It attained a cult status only after many years of its release. Or one can say that the film gained a classic status only after the audience started understanding the concept of satire. Lamhe. Directed by the maverick filmmaker Yash Chopra and starring Sridevi, Wahida Rehman, Anil Kapoor and Anupam Kher in principal roles, Lamhe received a lukewarm response from the audience upon its release. Considered way ahead of its time, the movie achieved a cult status over the years and has done wonders for the broadcasters. Andaz Apna Apna. Rajkumar Santoshi's Andaz Apna Apna was completely rejected by the audience upon its release, but has since emerged as a cult film over the years. The camaraderie which Aamir Khan and Salman Khan shared in the film is something which we have never seen before in any Hindi film, and dialogue and character of the film has become part of people's lives.